You know what? It's one of my favorite. It needs no introduction. Bam! Girl, wash your face. Hey girl, hey. How you doing? Today is book review day. Girl, wash your face. Girl, make it rain. Wash your face. Is it worth the dancing song? Yes, absolutely it is. At least for me, it is. This is one of my favorite books. There's this girl. Her name is Rachel Hollis. Hey girl, hey, how you doing? So what she does is each of these chapters, she goes through something that happened to her and then she exposes a lie. And in that lie, she uncovers the truth. And from the truth, she has like these takeaway steps, like steps you can start doing, these practical things and you can start applying to your life at the end of every chapter to help you expose your own lies and discover your life more in truth. You know what I love about it is that she's not afraid to expose herself because as she's doing that, she's revealing the lie that we all believe in and adapt to our own selves. A lot of Christians don't like Rachel Hollis because they say that she's Christian, but she's not Christian enough. And it's to me, I'm just like, come on, guys. Like, what does that even mean? What I do like is that, yes, she's speaking to everyone, but she is an individual who referenced God and the Bible multiple times in this book. So if you can't be excited for that, and if you can't understand that she is pulling people into the direction of Christ, then lady, you got a problem. I don't know what to tell you. I love this book. I recommend this book to any woman who is going through anything. Yeah, that's right. If you're a mom, if you're single, if you've got relationship problems, if you got weight issues, if you just have trouble like keeping goals and starting and stopping and starting stuff, this is the book for you. I'll actually leave a link down in the description. It's my affiliate link. You can use it. It's from Amazon. You get that Prime shipping in, but make sure you get it quick. Rachel Hollis, I love you. One day I strive to become you in a sense that I could lead people towards Christ and encouraging them with their love life. And I pray that I can do that in such a way that you have through books, through public speaking, through motivational talking, and just by being you. Thank you for your inspiring book. Thank you for introducing us to who you are and all that you are. And thank you for showing me a light that I can become and I can mold to be my own. If you ever watch this, subscribe to my channel as well. Hey girl, hey, thank you so much for enjoying this episode. I hope that you get this book. It would be a great holiday treat for you. If you are wondering if you trust God with your current season of your love life, then not only do you get this book, but download the free love trust test today too. You can download it by clicking the link below in the description. And until next time, I just want to say that I love you. I appreciate you. I hope that you share this video and I can't wait to see you again soon. Bye-bye.